what life is supposed to be like. Feels empty. I'd love to leave, but there's literally nowhere else for me to go. Can't stand it here with him. He caused everything to turn to shit. The memories, they hurt the most. I remember when I was like 7, maybe 8. And I just wish that I could be invisible. He used to hit me. Still does. Less though. And when I close my eyes, I can hear it again. I can hear the screaming. They never stop screaming every single night.
Don't leave my baby, I'm coming to kill her!
I'll do the fuck I want!
Just hit me instead!
Mum tried to stop him. But he was smart. And wait till weekends when Mum was working. And he'd hit me far worse than he ever had before. Then came people asking questions. And I didn't know what to say. What could I say? I was 8. I thought it was normal. I said nothing. Nothing.
Hello there, Mr. Goodman. It's Alice's teacher here, Mr. Andrews. I'm just calling to inquire about your daughter.
She appears to be covered in cuts and bruises. The staff begin to get very worried.
I know it's probably nothing, but I didn't ask, would it be doing my job?
Thank you. Have a good day. Bye.
When's Mummy coming home?
I don't know. Why? Just go to your room, will ya? I said go to your room!
Don't make me ask you twice.
Who even are you anymore? I can't even look at you. You disgust me!
You're kidding me, right, aren't you? You're joking me! You can't leave me alone! Not with her! Fine! I never needed you anyway.
Ready. Your uncle's here to see you.
Don't you know it's rude to come to the table uninvited?
Yes, it's very rude indeed.
Sorry, I forgot you were so big on manners.
Well, no one likes a rude girl now, do they?
No, no one does.
Since you're here, you must have a drink.
Ah, yes. Must have a drink.
No,
Alice!
Yeah, never make you ask twice.
Ah, yes. It's good.
So she has.
Well, you must give me enough drink.
I don't think so.
Well, if you
don't think, then you shouldn't talk, you stupid girl! She's thick, just like her mother.
My mother wasn't!
Just like your mother!
Do you miss her?
Miss who?
That bitch.
Her body? Maybe.
Well, have you noticed that she looks just like her mother?
I do believe she's 16.
No, I'm 15.
Oh, well, it must be your birthday soon.
It's not.
Well, we could celebrate your unbirthday.
Yes, we even have a present for you. It's from both.
We can help you unwrap it, if you'd like.
No. Dad, please! What are you doing? Get off me! No!
Chris, people call me Kit. You look cold.
Of course you do, it's cold.
Look, come on, you can't sleep out here, you'll freeze.
Is that yours?
Thank you. long have you been out here? Are you warming up? Oh, are you hungry? I think I'll get the end of a pack of biscuits. Bourbons, I think. Oh, it's an Oreo. Sweet. I used to eat these all the time. Like, all the time. It's probably a good thing I don't anymore. Otherwise, I'd be as big as a house. Probably give the other guys a place to live. Thank you.
I'm Alex.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you for the biscuit and the blanket. It's just...
Oh, it's all okay. It's okay. It's nothing new around here, you know. Do you need anything else? I think I've got some water around here somewhere if you...
No. Thanks.
Okay.
So, how long have you been out here?
About 2 years, give or take. Yeah. So what's your book about then? You're lucky to have a book.
It's Alice's Adventures. I'm not really reading it as much as keeping it for sentiment. It's really important to me. My mum,
it's okay. You don't have to explain. Is that why you're called Alice?
I think so.
I'd love a book. Some wonderland this is, huh? Look, I know I don't know you very well, but you're welcome to stay here if you want for the night, and you can have the mattress if you want.
Mind if I
light up? Yeah, just move a bit closer to the cardboard for me. That was a joke. Oh God, that's strong.
Yeah, do you want some?
No, I've dabbled, but contact does not for me anymore.
Me neither. This stuff used to be my everything. Took all the pain, pushed it away, made the world better, less harsh. Does that make sense?
Well, yeah, it does make sense, but a bit of advice. I've spent all the money I've ever had on that rubbish, and, you know, I've seen the way it changed me and the way it changes you. You're not yourself. And sure, the pain goes away, but it just has to make up for all the time it was gone. But let me tell you what I love more. What makes me feel amazing. The BLT. And Lucas Edmund Gill from Tesco's. The way the lettuce crunches in my mouth. The juiciness of the tomatoes. The saltiness of the bacon. It just makes me smile like nothing else.
Each to their own, I guess.
It's nice to dream. Are you tired? I think I'm going to go to bed. bet she was all mine.
Something stronger, really a good idea. The caterpillar. Who? I can't leave Kit. He's promised me food and everything. Okay. I'll go to the caterpillar. Just promise to stay with me this time.
It isn't.
We could celebrate your unbirthday.
Yes, we even have a present for you.
It's from both of us. We can help you unwrap it, if you'd like. No!
Are you content now? 'Tis a very good height.
But I'm not used to it.
You'll get used to it in time. £50 per pill. I sell them in pairs. You stupid girl! I don't deal in change. Happiness doesn't come cheap.
But please, give me more, I'll do anything!
You were very brave coming here, you know.
No! 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 Rabbit! Why did you not stay with me? Warn me about him. How can I get that much money? I don't have a job.
read? Pretty name, Alice. You look like you need it. You look desperate. Luckily for you, I have a client waiting for you. Right now.
Point.
Well, that shouldn't be a problem, should it? I mean, it's not a sum of money you should be willing to turn down. For a girl of your complexion. All that innocent they could destroy. I must make it clear. I own everything and everyone. And if you dare try and cheat me out of my cut, you'll have another thing coming, my dear. I must warn you. If I lose my temper, you'll lose your head!
You do when you meet someone new
is to shake hands and say how do you do?
How do you do?
The Queen said there'd only be one client.
Oh, yes, but it's my first time, so I brought a friend.
That's me!
Okay, that's double the price, 50 each.
Oh, that's a fine by me! And me!
Okay. Who's going first?
Me!
Me!
We'll go together!
all. He's going for a fun break. Oh, Jesus. Sorry, Doug. I'll send Chad needs back in my dressing room in 15 minutes.
No, you did not just ignore Madame Le...
My dear. What's wrong? You look like you've seen a ghost. Come, dear. Tell Mum what's wrong. You can trust me. I haven't got anything to hide. Actually, these surroundings, they aren't the most pleasant. Let's go someplace else. I know just the location. Job dreary. My whole life has been spent making people smile. Now tell me, back on the streets, what happened?
When I needed money, I didn't know where to go, what to do. All I knew is that I needed it. And me being the stupid, naive little girl that I was. And I was willing to do anything to get that.
What did you need it for?
Please, don't judge me.
We'd never do such a thing! Isn't that right, girls?
Uh-huh.
You betcha.
Mm-hmm.
That's right, Boo Boo.
See? We'd never dream of it. I mean, we're hardly in the position to judge now, are we?
Well, you see, I kind of need the money for drugs.
Don't we all know the feeling?
You mean
you? Yes! Of course. We all did. Isn't that right, girl?
Uh-huh.
You betcha.
Mm-hmm.
That's right, Boo Boo.
Why?
Well, why do you do drugs?
Because
to escape, isn't it? It's always to escape from this world and all the nastiness that's in it. That's why we do this.
This?
Drag! It's an escape, a release. You see, my dear, when I step out onto that stage and I hear the people cheering and applauding and screaming, I feel love. I get excited. I don't need drugs anymore. It's the same for all of us. You see? We've all been where you are now.
I'm sorry.
My dear?
I have to go. Money. Please just take it. Give me anything it will buy.
How did you get that much? Tell the queen.
After it.
You've made a rather bad habit of hurting those who love you. I loved you. I stayed. Unlike your mother. And now here you are, on the pavement, dying the same way you lived. Alone.
Mm-hmm.